He needs to do some work on his shooting at the moment. That was way off target.
That's miles off the target. If you're going to shoot, you've got to be accurate.
Oh, the keeper's landed the minute here. Waste of a good position. Postiga. Ronaldo. They win possession back there. Nardi. Ronaldo. Can he pick out the right pass? It's a real chance! Ball's come loose! Ball's gone out of play, it's a corner to Portugal. But he couldn't work the keeper.
He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Milligan. Spirinovic. Australian throw in. Not hanging about with the throw, were they? Milligan.
Ronaldo.
Bosingwa.
The fourth official is holding up the board, and there will be three added minutes.
Pepe.
Thiago.
Dani.
João Moutinho.
What can Portugal do here? Vital interception that. That's it for a first half that never really came to life. All very friendly. The games just lacked a bit of edge and certainly lacked any goals.
Yeah, neither team really prepared to run past the opposite number, are they? They're all just playing a bit within themselves.
That injury, Clive, seemed to disrupt the flow of the game, really. It sort of upset, I think, everybody in here right now. Let's hope he recovers in good time.
So we've reached half.
Run away again. Portugal kick off. It's a game that's there for the taking.
Thiago.
Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Here comes Ronaldo's cross.
Searching cross. Defender deals with it. Dani. Ronaldo.
Got to keep the ball better than that.
Burns. Australia could do something here.
Can someone reach it? He's blocked that.
Australia have won themselves a corner.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now.
Bresciano.
Chance to cross it.
Looking to win the ball back. Caught in possession. Corner kick given. Good position for Australia. Is Elder Postiga. Troisi.
They've got to close him down here. Can they get to it? Got his head on the ball. Goal! Ah, yes! Perfectly timed header, beautifully taken. Somebody forgot to give these wonderful underdogs the script for this game. They're not supposed to be leading. It's sensational.
Hey, look, they've looked like the best team, Clive. I think they've been brilliant. Really, really top class so far.
Goalkeeper's got no chance here, Clive. Not from that sort of range. He doesn't miss with his head from there.
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
In the 64th minute, number 4, Tim Cahill.
Carvalho. Thiago.
Ronaldo. Never looked like troubling the keeper, so wayward.
Seemed to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Has been given Portugal's way. João Moutinho. Nani.
Troisi.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Elder Postiga.
Attack fizzles out into a goal kick.
Ronaldo. Coutinho.
Oh! Opening here. Keeper Paris, still a chance. Ooh, he had to get to that.
It's Portugal's corner. What they wouldn't give for a goal here.
That wide.
Danny.
Chance here for Portugal, maybe.
There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
It has gone out, got a touch, I think.
Troisi.
Good tackle. Postiga.
João Moutinho.
Oh, he's given a foul. That's a big call.
Goalkeeper, safe hands.
Quick throw, keen to get on with it. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Burns.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Couldn't have been much closer, could it? In a game when the result was maybe secondary, the result was in the balance right to the final whistle.
Yeah, that was a decent exercise. I think everyone here enjoyed that.
No harm done in so much that it was only a friendly, but I don't know if this is any excuse for a defeat like that.
No, sloppy attitude, Clive, I think they took into the game, and they never really got going from first minute to last.
So it's full-time with a final score 1-0. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.